Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Steps. Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix your 3194 error code while restoring your iPod, iPad, or iPhone. So as you can see, I get this error right here. And what happens is, when I try to restore my iPod, it gives me this error right here, 3194. It's going to be in your C drive, Windows, System 32, drivers, and etc. And then you're gonna see these files here. First, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna delete your host.umbrella and you're going to open the host file. You're gonna use Notepad and you're gonna delete this line and you're gonna save it. And you're going to reopen iTunes. And now you're gonna try to restore it. As you can see, it's already starting to go through. And here's the iPod. And there we go, it's starting to go. It's almost done. It's verifying. It's almost done. My iPod has been restored. And just wait for it to turn on. There you go. That's how you fix your 3194 error code while restoring your iPod, iPad, or iPhone. Thank you for watching. If this video has helped you, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you.